Welcome back. It is June 23rd. The birds are singing. We're doing some fanciness. I think... So you love me already. Let's stay home and work on our ladying. You know? Let's do some watering of plants. I counter the white rabbit. Shall I observe you again? Oh, he likes me. I can't get to know you very well. The baby white rabbit sat gently beside the flower pots, not parts. The white baby rabbit is looking up at the sky. I see him doing that quite often. Oh, everything is so cute. I have a fresh start tomorrow. June 24th. Alright, now I have femininity level 2. I ought to be a little bit more pretty. Yay! Oh wait, I got an information catalog. And what's a bookmark for? Is that just like for general stuff? I don't know. The cat over there is just like, what? What should I do? I need to be more beauteous. That's usually in the bathroom. But maybe if I cook something? Let's arrange a meeting. Fridge arrangement changed. Really? What does that do? Today's June 26th. Yeah, I'm drawn. I'm being beautiful. Oh yeah, let's go and take a bath. Bubble bath! I went to the bathroom. Ugh, muscle pain. Alright, oh my femininity greatly increased, and I'm even more beautiful. I think that's a lovely way to hang out. Do you guys like bubble baths with all the swooshiness? Shouldn't that reduce my pressure? Yum yum snack! Give a present to your lovely cats. Call now for a discount to $29.99. Call 1-800 blah blah blah. There's nothing on TV. It's like eating leftover Thanksgiving food for 5 days in a row. I reached for the remote control to change the channel when meow! Jisoo kicked the remote controller away. What are you doing? You're such a troublemaker. The remote control disappeared under the sofa. After confirming that the remote control has gone from sight, Jisoo sat on the sofa again to watch the television. Don't tell me. Oh, they really want the snack. The kitty is like, please feed me. Does he want that? But it's so expensive for a cat snack. The animals are already emptying my wallet. Oh, the yum yum snack is full of vitamins that keep your cat's fur soft and healthy. His fur is already soft enough without... Wait, maybe his fur has begun deteriorating a little bit. I thoroughly inspected Jisoo's hair. Oh man, now look. Jisoo's looking at her beseechingly. Should I buy it for him? His greatest joy is eating. Maybe it wouldn't hurt, just once in a while. I've never bought anything off TV shopping channels before. I'll just cut down on my own snacks to make up for the price. I can make that kind of sacrifice for my pet. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. She ordered it. Jisoo's nowhere to be seen. He's clicking on plastic and the remote control slid out from under the sofa. He sat in front of the remote looking triumphant as if he'd achieved something. So it's true, cats are shrewd animals. Jisoo was covered in dust. I never thoroughly cleaned the floor under the sofa before. I think you need to take a bath. Meow! I'm sure he's running. Cats do not like water. At all. She spent the day dressing up. Look how cute she is. I love it. Alright, what can I upgrade now? Ooh. Oh wait, that's a different activity you can unlock. That's so cool. Okay. Let's study. That's not studying. Aw, that was no fun. Okay, my stress is intense. I need to take a rest. And of course no one wants to hang out with me. Maybe you can take a bubble bath. I can encounter the orange cat. Pat? Yay! Extra love! He is so soft and fuzzy. Ooh, the orange cat was running into the bathroom when he slipped. Are you okay? All right, so my stress did greatly decrease, which is good. Okay. Am I like playing this game right? I don't even know. You encountered the white rabbit. Should I observe you again? He likes me a little more. You have to be careful because he's so teeny. June is over. It'll be starting July soon. The final exam is in July. Summer vacation begins right after that. This month has passed by in a flash. The same classes, club activities, and the cats and the rabbits. Now I'm used to having company at home. I see the animals as soon as I come back. I've also seen traces of where they've been and what they've been up to. Whenever I see them, I smile. They're cute and affectionate animals. They make me a bit sensitive at times, but they also make me smile. Tomorrow's a new start. I'll have to spend more time with the animals. I hate not to be able to spend enough time. The first time in a long time, I had fun.
You seem to be enjoying yourself.
Enjoy while you can. Also, try to have a bit of hope. Let go of the illusion you're escaping from loneliness. Then someday, I will kindly wake you up to reality. Good night, my heroine.
Weirdo.
All right, I need to go out. Okay, let's go out with you. Where can we go?
What is this, the city?
Oh, university.
The beach? You wanna go to the beach, bro?
Maybe I should go to the art club room to draw some pictures. I'll take Gian with me. Gian stuck his head out. Oh my gosh, out of the bag, that's adorable. He gave me an adorable look. But, I would go for either, but let's pat him just in case he's not ready for the lap yet, you know?
Let's pat him. He closed his eyes as if he was pleased. He's just too adorable.
I guess you should draw.
I focused on painting a picture. Gian began to cry next to me. Are you bored? I'll play with you after this. I guess he didn't like that date as much. Did I draw too much? My right arm is aching a bit. Taking a shower with hot water sounds great. When can I, like, shop for stuff? I'm a science documentary. That sounds like so much fun. I'm painting. Oh geez, my stress must be through the roof. Okay, we're taking a bubble bath. Or should I nap? I'll bubble bath it up. Seems like we're getting close to the orange cat again. Can I give him an orange?
Oh, he likes oranges!
I didn't know cats liked oranges. Came to the bathroom while I was taking a bubble bath. He's popping the bubbles with his paw. He's just so cute. That's adorable. I am quite pleased. Alright, it's July 4th. Woohoo! If you're in America! I guess I need to take another bubble bath, but I'm kind of worried about it. Why am I so stressed? My art skill's really good. Maybe I should take a rest. Does anyone want to snuggle with me? The black cat came over and began spinning around in front of me again. Huzzah! Then we'll go shopping the next day. I spent all day reading a magazine. My art skill increased again. Why not? Sounds good to me. Why is the spotted rabbit always alone? Juwu, that's the bane I gave him. I thought rabbits didn't like to be alone, but I guess Juwu is an exception. He isn't too keen on mingling with the rest. Does he prefer his own company, or is he just not used to the company of others? He's an average-sized rabbit, not too small and not too big. His brown spots are especially charming. But doesn't look like he wants to become friends with anyone. Not even me. He always ignores me. Juwu! Juwu! I called his name and reached out to pet him, but as always, he ran off to a corner. You can't run away, I've got you. I gently lifted Jiwoo up into the air. I grabbed him firmly so that he wouldn't wiggle. He was still pretty agitated. Good boy, Jiwoo, good boy. Try to calm down. I tried stroking his fur very lightly. Ah, he's so soft. Look at his face. He's like not pleased. He's really cute. I wonder why he's always so isolated. Maybe he's going through puberty. Do rabbits go through that, though? As I stroked Jiwoo's hair, I noticed an ominous glint in his eyes. Should I stop touching him? He doesn't seem to dislike it. Confident that all is still good, I continued to pet Jiwoo. How can you be so cute? His little eyes, nose, and mouth, and his whiskers. And what's this? Wow, this is cute! His pink paw, it's the cutest little paw I've ever seen. And how soft it is. And it's baby pink, irresistibly cute. I started rubbing Jiwoo's paws. So cute, so cute! Oh, he's just like embarrassed. Oh my gosh, what am I touching? I didn't know rabbit paws were this soft and tender. Grabbing him firmly in one hand so that he wouldn't run away, I pressed the paws with my other hand. Press, press. Huh? Huh? What's wrong? Jiwoo suddenly felt twice as heavy. Oh my gosh, his four legs went limp. Oh my goodness, did he faint? No, oh no, it's okay, he was just shocked. Is his heart beating? Oh my gosh, it is. What should I do? Should I take him to the vet? Apparently, like, there's this thing you can do with pet rabbits where, like, if you, like, swoosh them up or down really fast, they, like, fall asleep because of the pressure or something. I don't recommend doing it to your bunnies, but I remember I saw someone do it who had a pet bunny, and I was, like, traumatized for a quick second. I was just like, did you kill your pet? And they were like, no, they're sleeping. Look, I was like, I'm gonna have a heart attack. I hurriedly laid him down on the sofa. I could see his eyes open. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. I'm gonna kill you. What? I think he just muttered something. I must be hearing things. Of course rabbits can't talk. I must be tired again. It was a surprise that he so suddenly passed out. Still, though, today I discovered Jiwoo's biggest charm. His paws? I care more about the animals now. She's thinking about the glossiness of the animals' hair. Good. Excellent. Let's go to the store. I have, like, no money. A little fork, a suit. Oh my gosh, these things are expensive. Dang, I wish I had a little bit more money. I will buy a bikini. Eventually I'll get vision improvement stuff. I got a bikini. Rabbit, is your paw okay? Leave me alone, you stupid cat. Get lost. Everybody get lost. I was only being friendly. I don't need your consolation, psycho owner. If she does that again, I'll bite her. Hey, you over there. Hurting the food giver is against the rules. Don't do that to her. Being loved is a privilege. Eddie, the cats are too loud. Shh, that's how cats are. Hey, I can hear you. Don't discriminate against other species. That rabbit over there is the loudest, by the way. By the way, it's already been a month. You're right. Suddenly it seems like time is flying. It's not time for her to make a choice yet. We shouldn't be impatient. You're right. How are we supposed to know she's so busy? I thought she was some kind of recluse since he likes her and all. I'm lonely because we don't get to spend too much time with her. At least she feeds us well. We're better off without the stupid owner. She's annoying. Everything annoys you anyway. Shut it already. Jisoo, that rabbit must think everything in the world is twisted. His world is probably full of darkness and gloom. Let him be. I feel bad for him, but his hard-to-get attitude is working. His posture got some lovin' from the owner. Cut it. We should play hard-to-get, too. That's a bit... But she's totally different from what I'd imagined. I thought our owner would be some kind of twisted, sick person. He actually chose a normal person. He chose a dumb person. Excuse me, Mr. Spotted Rabbit. You have issues. You're cute, but obnoxious. She's hiding deep sorrow in her. Yeah, I kind of feel that too. But she still tries to live a cheerful life. Yes, but she's greatly unstable. She's just plain dumb. I say she urgently needs to find her ego first. Bunny, you too have a point. Don't call me Bunny. But she seems too ordinary to be the game target. Could it be that the wizard chose the wrong person by mistake? I don't think that's the case. He's very, very rigorous.
I agree, he must have something in mind. It's only been a month, and he can only wait and see.
I'm fed up being out like this. Fed up, stupid. Whatever. You don't have to speak well when you have my looks. However, even so, I don't have charming paws like someone here. Cat, would you please shut up?
They're too noisy, Eddie.
Oh my gosh, my cats and bunnies are possessed.
Who should I hang out with? What do I want to do? Let's do art stuff. Let's read art books. Ooh, my heart gauge greatly increased. Why did my pressure greatly increase? That doesn't seem very good. I should not have unlocked that, apparently, because that was sad. Where did her heart go? Oh, because it's a weekend. He loves me. I have zero relationship points with him. Let's go out with you. Let's go to the park. He's running away. I'm gonna catch you. I managed to grab him out. We can have a delicious lunch outside. He ran towards the tree shade. Yeah, let's move it under the tree shade. He's not looking at me, but is he pleased? It's difficult to tell. Let's just draw. Gio is still sleeping. I thought of poking him because he's so cute, but I stopped myself. Looked like it was gonna rain, so I headed home. He's sleeping in the bag. I guess he's tired, although he did nothing. So she needs to do housework. I mean, did that help my relationship with him at all? I got 3 points for hanging out with him. Woohoo! Let's go to work again. I got another bookmark. I don't know what these bookmarks do. Are they just presents I can give them eventually? Let's take a bubble bath together, just you and me, cutie face. Yay, let's give him another orange. He loves me so much. Look at the two hearts. Oh my gosh, he knocked over the shampoo bottle. That's okay. We'll be alright. We'll survive.
We will survive.
Ooh, I was drawing. What's gonna happen? Final exam period is already next week. After the exam, we'll finally be on holidays. During the holidays, I have to go to cram school, work out, and participate in club activities. And I should also pay Mom a visit. Haven't been going up there more than once or twice a year. Right now, I don't really want to think about it. My head goes blank when I think about Mom. It's already been several months since we last met. I am afraid of seeing Mom. How am I supposed to react to Mom's words? How should I answer them? What can I do to not get hurt? Thinking about these things makes me reluctant to call her. Something fell down in the living room! What happened? Did the animals get hurt? Feeling a rush of anxiety, I ran to the living room. The living room was an absolute... Is this what an absolute mess looks like? Books from the bookshelf were scattered all over the place. Two of the books had clear scratch marks on them. The orange cat's jumping over all the books. What are you doing? He's rubbing his face on an art book that cost me over $200. Oh, geez, my head's beginning to throb, but they've never caused any trouble before. I have no time to think about the animals during the exam period. Giving them food and time is the most I can do. I have to clean up the books, but I really don't feel like it. Everything's a mess, just like myself. I buried my head in my hands. I'm getting a headache. Meow. I have so many things to do. What can I do? I have so much to do, but so little time. Things are not going the way I'd planned. I don't have the will to do anything. I don't even have the energy to pick up the books. I let myself fall down on the floor. I lowered my head. Oh my gosh, you're like giving up, girl. Oh, the kitty's gonna touch her elbow. Oh, Gian's licking her elbow. He looked harder as soon as I began to show some reaction. Lick, lick. Despite the adverse circumstances, he made me laugh. He looks just too cute. Oh my gosh, look at that little face. When I looked up at him, he smiled. He stopped licking and jumped into my lap. Hey. He looked up at me with his big adorable eyes. He's like little puss in boots. His eyes were slightly slanted downwards. His face seemed to say, I'm sorry. Really? I was starting to forget about all my trouble. He expresses his emotions so transparently. When he's joyful, when he's happy, he shows it. When he's sorry, he apologizes. I could feel his innocence, which made me smile. I stroked Gian's fur. Such a pretty orange color. He closed his eyes in enjoyment. Who cares if things are a bit messy? I can just clean up. I'll have to approach my mom with honesty like Gian did. Maybe she'll be able to understand how I feel. I hope so. I would not hold my breath on that, but that's okay. Oh, I don't want to go visit the mom. I need to study, I guess. let's watch something educational. Why didn't the rabbit come play with me? I'm so sad. Oh, yay, I can dress up. Oh my gosh, my pressure is like through the roof. Look at my stress. Okay, come on, bunny. Oh wait, can we go out? Oh no, probably not. All right, let's take a bubble bath. Let's give you another orange. I figure that's the highest thing I can do. You're so cute again. Now I can level up my heart. I'm so excited. I went to school. Okay, there's my heart. I can't believe doing my homework was not an activity I could do before. I know my stress is high, but I want to hang out with these guys. So maybe I could just sketch? I drew a hopping rabbit. Nobody came and played with me, which was the most depressing thing. There were two animals in there. Neither of them wanted to say hi. Neither of them! Alright, let's go out. You were being really adorable, so I might take you out again. Let's go to the ocean, maybe. I think that would be nice. Let's go to the beach. I'll take Gian with me to the beach. Why has the weather gotten so hot? He continued to groom himself as if he was feeling the heat in the bag as well. Gian was looking at two parents playing with their parents. Are you feeling lonely? Gian looked at me and stood still. He drooped his head a little. What's wrong? Wear a bikini! I should wear a swimsuit at the beach. It is summer. Okay, he hopped on my lap. I guess we're going for a walk. So we looked for shells together. I wish we had more time, but we always come back again. Should we go back and get some rest? Was that a good date? I don't even know.
Alright, who are we going to go out with today? It's a special activity. Let me see. What about you, Mr. Spottyface? Maybe we will finally bond with you and you will be appreciative of our efforts. We will take you drawing because you might like it.
Let's see how he likes it. He's looking for a dark corner. I guess we should leave him alone. Oh, he tried to sleep. Look around. Thread found. What is this stuff for? Can I make clues? Eyeglass? A cookie? Oh god! What happened? Oh, he was bored. I think I worked really hard today. I don't understand what just happened. Do you understand what happened? Oh, and nobody can hang out with me. I guess I'll take a bubble bath. And then my beauty shall increase. And I was drawing. I am so beauteous. I wonder what talking to the plants does. Does it take away some stress? Summer vacation has started. I'm so excited. Hey, Jung, you want to go to the karaoke bar? No. But apparently I have to. I go because I feel I should do something other than study after exams. I remember the other things I still have to do. I feel neither happy nor sad by the fact that it's over. The sound of loud music bursting my eardrums makes me feel like I did something other than study for once. Wow, that was fun. I never get those thoughts. Playing isn't fun. When I play, I feel like I'm doing something I shouldn't be doing. You can play and have fun when you're older. When you're a student, studying is all you should do. I shouldn't be playing. Look at that boy next door. I hear he goes to a debate class on weekends. What did you do last weekend? Wow. Mom, you're really aggressive. You need to relax. Oh my gosh, will you please stop being aggressive? Give me room to breathe, please. Why is your mom so grumpy? Is it because she wanted to be smarter? She looks like she's doing okay. So the girl feels like she's going to suffocate with her mom. Why didn't you sing? He asks. It's okay, everybody looked like they were having a good time. Yes, everyone, except you.
No, I did.
Of course I was lying. I wasn't having a good time. I don't know what can possibly make me happy. I'm so tired. I'm gonna go home.
Please don't have him invite himself up again.
Oh, he wants to walk me home.
Yay! They rush towards me. I feel like giving him a big hug. I'm not gonna do anything tonight besides spend time with you guys.
Oh, she wants beer? I guess that's cool. Cats are rolling on the floor and the rabbits were hopping around the room.
I felt happy. No one can intrude this space that the animals and I are in. This is my own peaceful and relaxing space. I suddenly remembered the first day I met them. That day I was so shocked I didn't know what to do, but now spending time with the animals is something I've gotten accustomed to. I still don't know what I'll do with them. I haven't made a decision for good. In fact, I've been pretty much putting it off, and it suits me fine. I used to get nervous by indeterminacy. I don't even know what that means. By not knowing what's going on, I guess? But in the company of animals, some of my anxious habits have gone away. I feel relaxed. I want to take good care of them.
Good. You should.
Today is July 8th. Ooh, reading a magazine.
My art skill's so fancy. Oh my gosh, my pressure is insane. Okay, let's go study.
You encountered the spotted rabbit. Pet. You want to be pet?
Nope.
Sorry, I guess you don't like to be touched there. Spotted rabbit's examining the cover of the book. Rabbit can't be interested in business, right?
I feel so bad. Why won't the spotted rabbit love me? I feel like I'm just losing points with him. Did I lose points with him? Leave me alone. I want to see what my relationship points are. Now I need to take a rest again.
But all the animals are hanging out. I want to hang out with them.
I guess I have to take another bubble bath.
Gian, what's that in your mouth, money? Wow, he brought me $5. I'll take it.
But I didn't get to rest or, oh gosh. Okay, we're good.
Okay, I'm gonna talk to the plants. What's up? I can't get to know you very well. Oh, he's looking up at the sky again. He's feeling cool.
Oh, the cat really likes me. That's good. I looked up why the rabbit won't love me, and apparently it's because, the black cat suddenly appeared in front of my face. He surprised me. Apparently you can't level up with other people, and you have to be all elegant and crap. And I'm like, does anybody have time for that? I don't have time for that. But whatever, it's fine. I like the black cat, though. I really do. Let's go to work. I got a pick-me-up. I don't know what that is.
I was drawing it home.
Whatever. What's gonna happen now?
I heard you have some pets at home.
Oh, he graduated and he still comes to club. He's like, why do you have so many babies?
Except for the book incident with Gian.
Hmm? Is it okay to raise rabbits and cats together?
Yeah? Why?
Cats are carnivores and rabbits are herbivores.
So, is that a problem?
Hold on. Carnivores and herbivores? Are you saying that cats eat rabbits? I never before. They're not gonna eat each other. They were all together in one basket. They might. Street cats feed on rats, you know.
But they get along at home. I've never seen them fight.
Maybe the cats harass them. Rabbits when you're gone, and then they just might decide to eat those rabbits. Oh my gosh, that's horrible. Thank you.
House cats never prey on other animals if you feed them well.
Is that a fact?
So you're saying your cats and rabbits are friends? I thought a lot about Kian's comment. I'm starting to wonder. I haven't seen the cats and rabbits play together.
So the cats play together, and then the two white rabbits are together. Well, white and silver.
They don't play together, though. I'm not sure whether they're friends or not.
Cats don't attack as long as they're given proper cat food. You never know, kid. I put down the pencil I was holding. I've got to get going. She thinks her cats are nicer, so she'd like to believe. But just as frogs and snakes cannot live together, could it be that rabbits and cats shouldn't? How would I know what the cats do to my rabbits while I'm away? How could I be so careless? How could I call myself their owner? I'm so dumb. My hands were shaking as I took the key out of my bag at the door. When can I unlock the other stuff? I unlocked the door and opened it. I'm home. I was home much earlier than usual. Meow. Jisoo walked out of the kitchen. What about the others? The rabbits? Jian walked out. I almost fainted. Jian's mouth was covered red. He was licking it off. Is that blood? With my shoes still on, I ran to the kitchen. It can't be. Evidently, there Jian was, twitching on the floor, all covered in blood. No, 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 no. 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 Oh my gosh. Maybe it was too much from the beginning to let me raise them as pets. But I switched to a meat-arranged fridge. Tears began to fill my eyes. I haven't even gotten the chance to know you well yet. I haven't done much for you either. I'm such a bad owner. I reached my hand out to Jian, who was still writhing on the floor. Huh? Hold on. Blood on Jian's body felt too sticky. This is... I don't think this is blood. This isn't blood. It's ketchup! I've never been so happy to see a bottle of ketchup before. I must have forgotten to put it back in the refrigerator this morning. Thank goodness. Jian came over and licked the ketchup-covered Jian. You guys really scared me there. I picked the furry ball of ketchup that Jian had become. How did he get the bottle open anyway? I knew your behavior was too good to be true, and here I was thinking you guys would never do me wrong. He really had me scared to death. Do you have any idea how worried I was? Jian stared at me with innocent-looking eyes. Your eyes are really big. They're red and crystal clear. I didn't notice until now. Hopefully, he's the last of them to cause me trouble. Oh my gosh. He was really worried. Or I was worried, because you're super small. I was afraid you'd be gone forever. Don't make me worried anymore. I picked him up. His pretty white fur was sticky with ketchup. Cleaning you up won't be easy. Oh my gosh, they gave me a heart attack. Why? Why would you do that to me? I encountered the orange cat again. Here, have an orange so you don't eat any of my cat friends. Yep. He attacked me. No big deal. It's fine. It's fine. Uh-oh, what's happening today? I hate baths. I guess even a noble show-off like you can't resist a bath when you're in your animal form. You also had to take a bath after you crawled under the sofa like a muttonhead. Don't bring that up. I don't want to think about it. I like baths. Probably the only cat in the world that enjoys taking a bath. Eddie, my skin is prickling. You're the one who played with food, young master. It's the cat's fault. I was just trying to have some of that delicious ketchup, and I actually enjoy being bathed by her. That's why he joins me in the bath all the time. At least I don't make a mess when I eat. That's because you eat everything and don't leave anything behind. It's impossible for you to make a mess. Hey, I'm not a pig. I don't eat everything. Also, it's not my fault the white rabbit had to take a bath. He just fell by himself. Don't go near the cats from now on. We don't want you getting hurt, young master. Fine. Hey, what did we do wrong? I think the silver rabbit's a bit mad. Whatever. This is so annoying and uncomfortable. I can't do anything about this petty human trying to raise me. I don't mind it one bit. She gives us food and a place to sleep. She might very well throw us all out when we go back to our real selves. Well, I like the fact we don't have to worry about starving, but it's getting a bit boring. But would she throw us out if we turned back into our real selves? What's the use of living in a tiny house like this? I'll just leave on my own. Bunny, I guess a rich person like yourself wouldn't understand. This house is, in fact, very big. Huh. Indeed, a cat would feel comfortable in garbage such as this house. Dude, spotted rabbit, I like you less right now. Whatever. Rabbits don't have a clue about the real world. All they do is chew on grass all day. What would you know about how the world works anyway? Is that why fish imported from your country is so expensive? Oh my gosh. So there are lots of cats. Oh my gosh, the orange cat steals other fish from the other cat. Oh my gosh. Poverty or not, simplicity is best. As long as my stomach is full, I'm fine. Oh no, then he's saying only good people will get hurt. The rabbits are whispering. They're bad-mouthing us again, right?
Why are you asking me? Because you're a rabbit too. Can you see my spots? Clearly, I'm not like other rabbits. Who cares?
Eddie, the bath is making me sleepy.
Oh my goodness, how cute can this thing be? Cram school? Great. Super. Super exciting. I'm maxed out for the cat right now. What should I do? I don't know. Let's talk to plants again. They look healthier than they did yesterday.
It's much educational stuff. The white rabbit. What's up?
How you doing ever since our bath? Oops, I dropped the magnifying glass. So I've lowered the volume so as not to disturb him. Sounds like I leveled up with a little swooshy thing.
Well, that's all for now. I hope you all enjoyed, and please let me know who's your favorite. Every little like or comment really does help you guys, so please leave something in the bottom. Let me know if you've ever found your pets in something scary like a bunch of ketchup. But I hope you have a great day, and I hope you stay sweet, and I'll see you on the next episode.